Hello, wine lovers. I'm going through some of my previous blind tasted wines, and here we are in Georgia. This is Chateau Mukrani. It's the Shavkapitu from 2015, appearing still quite youthful on the nose. Lighter red fruit compared to the Saperavi, which is much on the darker side. I think this is more of a Burgundian style. We have crushed berries, red fruit with dry spice, some leathery notes. On the palate, it's a fairly light and rounded style. Again, I would talk more about Burgundian texture. We still have a youthful acidity and tannic bite there, but elegant red fruit and a traditional style. I think this is still a bit closed and firm on the finish, deserving some more time. And judging from the other wines from this estate, they certainly have the potential and quality to be aged for quite a long time.